Alright guys, so we're back with another leg day video for you. Right now you see Steph stretching out because during this workout, especially with the squats, we're going to focus on lower reps and higher weight, just seeing what our maxes are looking like right now to get a good base point for really getting back into the grind after vacation. So the first workout you're going to see here is squats. Basically we did 5 sets. The first 2 were warm-up sets, so light weight, higher reps, just to get the muscles warmed up and blood flowing, so that when we did move into these last 2 to 3 sets, we don't pull anything as we're pushing basically as much weight as we're able to. So right now you see Steph doing 225s for singles. So like I said earlier, today we're really focusing on not our rep range, more singles and doubles to see how much weight we can push while still maintaining our form. So this right here was my 3rd set. Basically not my max, about 80 to 85%. Still warming up before I go too heavy, and of course I did forget my lifting belt and straps, so didn't want to injure anything. Like I said, we are still trying to get back into the workout grind after coming off vacation, but we did need to get a base point of where we're at as far as what our maxes are looking like again. And so this is going to be my last set that I did of squats, just doing singles, focusing on the weight again and form versus rep range. So this was, I believe, 405. Went up pretty good. Wasn't feeling too bad. Just didn't want to go too heavy, like I said, without having any of the protection, like the belts or the wraps. So our next exercise we moved into was the leg press. This one, coming off of a heavy squat workout, this one was more of a moderate weight, moderate rep, to get the blood really pumping into the muscles that we had just worked in the previous exercise. And basically you're just gonna see 2 alternate views of this workout, one from right over the quads and then one from the side, to just really see the muscles that you're gonna be working throughout this workout. Alright, so after this we're gonna move into leg extensions. This one, since our legs were warmed up, but they were pretty taxed from the heavy squats, we did light to moderate weight and then high reps on this. Just really stretching out the muscle, making sure the blood is pumping through, and then just trying to pump out some of that lactic acid buildup from the squat workout. So as you can see, we do take a slight, just a second, half second pause at the top to focus on contracting the muscles. Our next workout we're going to move into is calf raises. In all the previous exercises, we did 4 to 5 sets. Calf raises we kept with high reps around the 15 to 20 range, but we only did 3 sets of these. And of course this is playing in slow motion, just so you can see how you should be contracting and what exactly you want to be moving. So you want to keep your toes stationary while your heels, I like to stand on the edge so that your heels actually drop below your toes, and then you're able to push all the way up and get it completely stretched out. Alright guys, and that is pretty much the conclusion of our leg day workout. Hope you enjoyed, and please do not forget to like and subscribe to our channel.